From your Collier County News team, a kiss from one of these bugs could kill you. And it's causing a scare for some families in Golden Gate Estates. Here's a closer look at the kissing bug. They can crawl inside your mouth, can you imagine, and bite you while you sleep, spreading a parasite that can cause a deadly illness called Chagas disease. Now, here's one of these bugs a Golden Gate Estates family found in their yard. The two very similar. So similar, the family took to social media to warn their neighbors. NBC2's Edna Ruiz tracked down the bugs and took them to experts to find out if you need to be concerned.
Julie Hogue and her family just moved into their home in Golden Gate Estates, not knowing something else was living there.
I'll see them crawling in the dirt, and then I'll just step on them.
These bugs, hundreds of them.
They seem very invasive.
Not knowing what they were, she went online.
I read online that it's bad for dogs to sleep outside because then they might get bit at night. So we had to not use this pen that we built. They have to sleep inside with us.
Hogue noticed they looked very similar to kissing bugs. It's an insect known to carry Chagas, a disease that could kill you.
Because we're concerned about our dogs and our kids getting bit.
Experts say the best way to tell if it is a kissing bug is to take a plastic container, put the bug in the container, then take it to an expert.
We took the bugs to Joe Jane at Truly Nolan.
They look like a kissing bug, but those are normal leaf bug.
So these can be commonly mistaken.
They certainly can and typically are.
How do you spot the difference?
The kissing bug, they're a lot more slender and they almost have markings of like a chinch bug, which eats the grass, but they've got like a white kind of bow tie on their back, and they're a lot more slender. These are more flat.
Jane says he hasn't seen any kissing bugs in Collier County yet, but that doesn't mean they aren't here. Reporting in Collier County, Edna Ruiz, NBC2.
All news.